You know, something's been irking me lately, and it's fast food breakfast. And I know what you're thinking. What? Fast food breakfast? You don't like the McGriddle? You don't like the hash brown, the hot cakes? And I'm gonna be honest, no, I don't like them, but that's not the issue I have, because I do find some appreciation in some of the inventiveness that you get with some fast food breakfast. I mean, just look at White Castle. You get the waffle slider. I mean, that nobody would make that at home. I mean, probably because it's really disgusting looking, but still, you can only get that at White Castle. Very inventive. And then you got Taco Bell with a bunch of scramblers and quesadillas that you'd never get anywhere else either. My favorite is when they don't know what else to add to their thing, so they just like, oh, we can make a skillet. What do we have lying around? Well, we have potatoes and pico de gallo. Let's make it a meal. So just to repeat, I don't have a problem with the actual breakfast foods. What I do have a problem with, though, is when I'm driving down the road, I'm hungry, I see Taco Bell in the distance, and I see the sign glowing, open, open, we're open. And I pull on up, and I wait in line, and I get to the person, and I say, I would like 5 tacos. And you know what their response to me is? Oh, sorry, but it is breakfast time. We don't serve tacos here at Taco Bell. Your name is Taco Bell. How do you not serve tacos when you're open? I mean, it's absolutely absurd. I can't believe that there would ever be a situation where I can go to Taco Bell, it's open, and they tell me I can't have tacos. So I tell them, okay, whatever. I'm not gonna have your breakfast. I'm just gonna pass on this place completely. So then I go to the next place, Burger King. And you know what they tell me? Much to my dismay, they tell me that you can't get burgers at Burger King because it's breakfast. How do you not sell the thing that's in your name? How does Taco Bell not sell tacos? Burger King doesn't sell Burger King. And then you know what? I go to White Castle's and they're not selling their famous White Castle sliders because it's breakfast time. I mean, it blows my mind that you can have the name of a food in your name of the company and you don't sell it when you're open. It's lunacy. I wasted probably like 35 minutes driving from place to place being denied all the different foods that they're famous for. And maybe it's because I've never worked at a fast food joint that I just don't get why they wouldn't serve burgers at Burger King. But I have worked at a bowling alley and I was the cook there. And you know what? I've had people come up to me at like 8:10 in the morning asking for a burger. And you know what I did? I slapped that bad boy on and I cooked it for them. Because what difference does it make? You have the grill on for the other things like the eggs. But you let me know if you know why. Some of the things I assume like a chicken sandwich you throw in the fryer, just like you throw chicken nuggets in the fryer, or just like you throw hash browns in the fryer. And you know what? They cook hash browns in the morning. All of these fast food places do hash browns. So why, if I go to Burger King or McDonald's, can they tell me, oh, sorry, we aren't gonna give you a chicken sandwich because it's breakfast time. Your equipment is turned on. All I'm saying is I expect better. It's the current year. I mean, you got arcades and bowling alleys open till 5 a.m. on some days. You got grocery stores open 24/7. I mean, all I'm asking is for some lunch food in the morning. That's it. That's all I want. Like, that doesn't sound too much to ask for. It's very disappointing.